So I'm joined here today by Ashti and River from the organisation DxE. Should we just start off by, we've covered DxE before, but maybe just briefly say what DxE, what it is and what it does.
So DxE, Direct Action Everywhere, is a grassroots animal rights organisation, and they kind of, we take part in non-violent direct action to dismantle the system of animal oppression that's happening right now. It's all over the world. We're from the Brighton chapter, and we are kind of focusing on small-scale disruptions of local places of normalised animal abuse, which really, like, if we thought about it, if there were dogs or cats, animals that we see in a different light, us protesting their use wouldn't seem so crazy, but it's because it's so ingrained in our society to use certain species of animals, and we're here to end speciesism, which is the assumption of human superiority that leads to the exploitation of non-human animals.
And what's your ultimate goal then in a city in Brighton? What would you like to see? Like, no one consuming meat, is that, I guess, is that...?
Well, yeah, so, like, the whole DxE organisation has a 40-year roadmap to animal liberation. So at the end of these 40 years, the aim is to have enshrined into law non-human animal personhood acts that means that they aren't allowed to be used, abused and mistreated, just like we have for humans and certain other species.
Yeah. Okay. And so that the form that's taken recently is, I know you've been targeting McDonald's, haven't you? You've gone into McDonald's. So, so can you tell us a bit about that, some of the kind of actions you take?
So
maybe River first, yeah.
Yeah, so we often do disruptions in places like McDonald's because obviously, as Ashley was saying, speciesism is an assumption of human superiority, which leads to animal exploitation. And that is so clear in places like McDonald's because, you know, these dead bodies and secretions are being sold as objects, as products, as commodities. And that's what we're trying to dismantle. So by going into somewhere like that, we're starting a conversation, a debate, which forces people to think about this because it's so normalised. But, you know, this isn't normal, this isn't okay. So that's what we're trying to do with that.
We're not fighting for more vegan options as such. You can go into any restaurant pretty much and get a pretty good vegan option.
Yeah.
But, like, that's not enough. We don't want to be having to go into a place and accept dead bodies lying on tables chopped up. Like, that, the idea that that's acceptable, normal or reasonable to just let that be is just kind of something I think we'll look back on in I don't know how many years and just think, how did we not realise that that was something crazy? Like, how did we let that happen? So it's, yeah, we don't want to allow that to happen. We want to kind of go in there and stand up and be like, actually, this shouldn't be happening and we're not going to just be silent to it.
Yeah. OK, we'll leave it there for now. River, Ashti, thanks for coming in. All the best in the future.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers, thanks.